Depression is the main disease that leads people to commit suicide. It affects people of all ages, cultures, religions, from first to third world, but it has a treatment. The problem is that the person must admit that he or she is sick and reach out for help. But depressed people tend to convince themselves that they are having recurring folks that it will pass soon. And this is a serious mistake because it won't pass. The first step is to admit that you need help and that there is no shame in asking it. I have three friends who were diagnosed with depression, and one of them has already tried to commit suicide. My uncle committed suicide, and in the hospital we frequently see cases of suicide attempts. The question that always came to my mind was, how could I help these people? It is with great pride that I present to you my project Built With a Purpose. Let's Talk. Let's Talk has been breaking paradigms and working on demystifying a subject that is still a taboo for many people. It is necessary to break the silence so we can reach out this problem. Adolf is a delicate situation. We need to give the same attention that is directed to the other society diseases. Fighting psychophobia, informing and demystifying depression are the best forms of prevent suicide. A simple conversation can save a person's life, and that's why I invite you to talk. As Miss Brazil World and as Miss Piauí World, I have visited many groups of people, going in hospitals, prisons, and nursing homes. I have done this in other states of Brazil, like Rio Grande do Sul, Ceará, Maranhão, and I have also included in my project people affected by leprosy. As a student of medicine, my duty is to save lives, and during these talks, many people started to admit that they have depression, and after having this conversation, they went to a doctor to look for treatment. This project is a simple action that can save many lives in all spheres of society, and I hope that as Miss Brazil World and hopefully as Miss World, I could help to fight against this serious problem. So, let's talk.